remember sitting on the lawn of Universal, Vin and Paul and me, doing the press junket. And I said, you know, I think all our lives are about to change. I have a feeling this film is going to be so much bigger than anyone's expecting.
I always believed the subject matter had a chance to be successful, but when I walked out of that screening, I knew he was a movie star.
I'm enjoying it. I have a blast. I love my job. I get to travel. Gosh, I mean, it's just amazing. I mean, this has really been going on for me now, like maybe like 6 years. I think Pleasantville I did like 6 years ago.
Chris, please welcome Vin Diesel and Paul Walker, boys.
You know, I don't ever want it to end.
I saw the transition immediately. I remember coming out of a Detroit radio station, Paul and I going on the sidewalk and saw a girl break down into tears that Paul was coming out of. And we looked at each other like, did that just happen?
You are just like the hottest guy I've ever seen. Has anyone ever told you that?
Yeah, what are you trying to do to me right now? Are you trying to make me blush or what?
Ladies love you, Paul Walker! Oh my goodness!
How old are you now?
15.
Okay, this is the, we're gonna test you now. This is the test. What's today's date?
December 24th.
Yeah? What year?
1986.
Uh-huh.
He was a big kid. He was a big kid.
He liked to go fast. As soon as I was old enough to hang on tight, I was on the back of his big wheel with him, going for the ride of my life.
Yay!
That guy made the best of every single minute. He lived five lifetimes.
The gun-toting hippie, balance of opposites, you know, a lover and a fighter.
He's definitely not a puppet, you know. He's definitely not somebody that's gonna just be told to do something and then do it.
Cinema didn't capture it all, couldn't capture it all.
Paul was always an actor who had one foot in and one foot out. Right. He would just disappear.
I'll take that.
Bye, Paul.
See ya. He'd always say, like, I wanted to be a park ranger, you know, make 28 grand a year and, like, live in the wilderness. That's really what he wanted to do.
My daughter, my surfing, that's the life, and that's what I care about.
I can actually say he did a lot of things that made a lot of difference in a lot of people's lives, you know? He was a giver.
If you loved him the way we did, you would say, well, why him and not us?